Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh, oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you?
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will. Hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Dimitrescu.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Yeah. So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls in love.
Thank you.
stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
You will learn what it means to insult House Dimitrescu.
I was worried. My sisters have gone. First. How's it feel?
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
The entire bloodline of House Dimitrescu is done in by the likes of you! By the likes of you!
Wish to make a purchase? What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. This should be enough. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Pay me no mind. Good day. Then
Me? Rose is our only hope! We won't hand her over to the likes of you!
You're the one who's cursed.
Huh?
Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.